Hello. Hi, hi. Welcome. Oh, how fun. Oh, hi, Yuta. Hi. Okay, so we have people in the waiting room. We're going to let them in. Please comment on the chat if you'd like to perform so I can get a list, a running list going. So yes, please drop a comment on the chat. Hi, hi. Awesome. Hi. Hi, Terry. Hi, Jonas. Oh, you guys are so beautiful.
I got worried then, Bernadette. Zoom suggested it, this started in 12 hours.
Everybody in. Woo! Awesome. Ooh, I'm seeing some people that haven't been able to join the other sessions, able to join today. That is so cool. Oh, yay, Lindy's here. How fun. Oh, I'm so excited. So if you've just arrived, please comment on the chat if you'd like today's listening. And so you'll have 4 minutes from the moment I spotlight you. Use those 4 minutes to say hello and perform your song and then say goodbye. Pam, I meant to tell you, I really love that sweater. I saw it yesterday with your video and I thought that was such a nice sweater.
Ready?
All right, perfect. Well, last time we started, let me see. Okay, perfect. We've got a nice little a number of people here. I'm gonna spotlight someone now. Ninushka, you started us last time, so start us off again today.
Okay, sure.
Go ahead and unmute your microphone so we can hear you. Okay,
I think it looks like I think it's unmuted. Can you hear me now? Awesome. Hello, everyone. So good to see you all again. I'm really excited to hear you all play. I'm going to be playing Half the World Away by Aurora.
I would like to leave the city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the morning tides running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I'll book myself into soul asylum, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. Half the world away. You're half the world away. And when I leave the planet, you know I'd stay, but I just can't stand it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And if I can leave the spirit, I'll find me a hole and I'll live in it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. Da-da-dum. So here I go. I'm still scratching around in the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. Half the world away. I've been lost, I've been down, but I don't feel down. Half
down. That's all. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for that performance and for starting us off. Okay, so I have a running list already. If you'd like to perform, please comment on the chat. So next we have Adriana, and then Marcini, and then Bethany. So if you're not on the list yet, comment on the chat so that we can get you on the list. Alrighty, now I'm gonna spotlight Adriana. Adriana, if you can turn your mic on so we can hear you.
How is this sound? Do you listen to me? Okay.
There is none.
Increíble. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias. That's amazing. So incredible. Thank you. Thank you, Adriana. Adriana, ¿cómo se llama él?
Salvatore.
Salvatore, gracias, Salvatore, grazie. Okay, up next we have Varshini, then Bethany, then Pam. Varshini is up, then Bethany, then Pam. I'm gonna spotlight Varshini. Okay, ready?
Hi everyone, I'm so excited to be here. My name is Varshini and this is Mama Duke. And for the love of God, I couldn't figure out which one song to sing. So it's a quick medley of three of my favorite songs, and I hope you guys like it. Can you guys hear it?
That was awesome. Nice job. Thank you so much for performing. Thank you. Thank you so much. If you've just joined us, we have a running list. Drop your name in the chat and we will add you to the list. Up next, we have a little duo. So I'm going to spotlight them and they can introduce themselves.
There we go. Okay. Can everyone hear me? Okay. Hang on. Let me switch the view back real quick. There we go. So we are going to do a song called
No Hard Feelings.
No Hard Feelings. I'm super nervous. Like, I'm sweating, guys. It's bad. But it's going to be okay. So this song is called No Hard Feelings, and it's by the Avett Brothers. Ready? Mm-hmm. One, two, three. When my body won't hold me anymore, and it finally lets me free, will I be ready? When my feet won't walk another mile, and I would skip that last kiss goodbye, will my hands be steady when I lay down my fears, my hopes and my doubts, the ring on my finger and the keys to my house, and no thank you.
was amazing, you two. Make sure to read the chat because you were getting a lot of comments on there.
Oh, thank you, everyone. I was super nervous, so I really appreciate it. Yeah, and thank you to my husband for joining me on this one today.
You wouldn't have known you were nervous. That's what the comments are saying. You would make it really good. Thank you. We hope you perform again.
Okay. Thank you.
Alrighty, up next we have someone who's very active in our Ukulandia community, Miss Spotlight Pam. Make sure we can hear you.
Okay, you can hear me okay? I'm singing a song that I co-wrote with Miss Abby Lyon. She's my songwriting coach. She's great, shout out. And I hang out with a bunch of women that have travel trailers, and they have lots of interesting stories. So this is a story about how a travel trailer saved a marriage. So I hope you enjoy it. I once met up with a gal. She had a husband who liked to drink. She left him home alone, confused, unable to think. She bought a baby cam for the times when she left town, just in case he burned the house down. So I'll be down at the RV park where we had. Thank you so much, Pam. Thank you. We are all very impressed. Can you show your ukulele real quick? I want to spotlight you again. A vintage Maybell Slingerland banjolele. Whoops. And it's the first time I played the song on it, so cut me a little slack. But I thought it sounded good.
It's super cool. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, so... Okay. Go ahead and read the comments on the chat because you were getting quite a few. Up next, we have another very active member of Ukulandia, and I'm going to spotlight them right now. Okay, go ahead and turn your mute off so we can hear you. No, we can't hear you yet, Lindy.
Oh, okay. I didn't know I was next. Hi, everybody. I'm going to sing an original song that I wrote with my friend Olivia Francis, who lives in Nashville. We just finished it last week. It's about drug addiction, and it's dedicated to a friend of mine who passed away that I grew up with. And it's called Chasing Euphoria. She was a pack of cigarettes a day, drove a beat up Chevrolet, found the same cracked road. She was tired of traveling on. She was old navy flip flops and blonde highlights, tattoo on her neck from her high school life, had gone off the edge a time or two before. She couldn't resist the temptation of once more. One is too many, a million's never enough. Once again, she's off and running, chasing euphoria. He was rough and tough, happy smile, the quarterback, drove crowds wild, classic Italian with passion for everything. Mama's ricotta pie was his favorite treat. He was the life of the party, never missed a beat. Had a habit of going too far with his friends. Who knew California dreaming would be the start of the end? One is too many, a million's never enough. Once again, he's off and running, chasing euphoria. Ooh, 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 ooh. Chasing, laughing, flying, soaring so high for a moment. Soaring, leaping, laughing, beaming, weeping when it's over. Sorry. Weeping when it's over. He never hoped it in this way, with salty tears and sweet bouquets. Loved ones so numb in disbelief, tiptoeing around what went wrong. But the questions don't matter now, they're gone. If they could look down, all the love they'd see, maybe they'd wish they'd done things differently. 'Cause one is too many, a million's never enough. Once again, they're off and running, chasing euphoria. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Chasing euphoria.
Lindy, thank you, thank you, thank you. And can you tell us about your room? Because we're all kind of
God, this is my music room. And I had to fight my husband for it because it used to be his office, but I'm like, I need it. I don't know if you can see my ukuleles. I've got ukuleles. Can you see my gorgeous ukuleles?
Oh, nice.
And I got a piano. It's just my fun room. It's my space. And damn it, I deserve it. Oh, I said a swear. Sorry. It's my favorite room. I spend most of my time in here.
It's so beautiful. Thank you for sharing your room and your song.
Thank you, everybody. I love everybody. This is so much fun. Thank you, Bernadette.
Thank you. All righty. Up next, we have Gareth. Let me spotlight Gareth. All righty, Gareth, take it away.
Hi, thank you. Right, first little Christmas piece then, only a short one. So here we go. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Merry Christmas to you all.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was very clean, Gareth. Okay. And next is Jonas. Let me spotlight Jonas.
Hello, everyone. It is such a joy to be here. This is my first open mic ukulele, so consider this my first concert. I'd like to play for you folks a Christmas song. And one of the reasons I started to play the ukulele was so I could learn John Denver songs. And one of my favorite John Denver albums is his Christmas albums with the Muppets. And this is my favorite song performed by Rolf on the piano. All right. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Thank you, everyone. It's a joy to be here. I love listening to all of you.
Thank you so much, Jonas. And can you show us that little ending you added there, please?
Happily, yeah. So that was a feature from Ralph's version. He played a little bit of Jingle Bells at the end.
That was just so lovely. I love that touch. Nice job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, up next we have Dan. Dan, I'm going to spotlight Dan. Dan, thank you, Jonas. Okay.
Hello, everyone. I'm Dan Dan from the Philippines, and I'm playing again with my ukulele, which I have personally painted. So I'm singing two Christmas songs for you. So hope you enjoy it.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I gave it to someone special. Once bitten, twice shy. I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kissed me now, I know you'd fool me again.
song is an original song from the Philippines. This is entitled Christmas in Our Hearts. Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, I remember the child in the manger as he sleeps. Wherever there are people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in our hearts. Let's light our Christmas trees for a bright tomorrow, where nations are at peace and all are one in God. Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts. In every prayer and every song, the unity unites, celebrating the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ. Let love like that starlight on that first Christmas morn lead us back to the manger where Christ the child was born. So come, let us rejoice, come and sing the Christmas carol with one big joyful voice. Proclaim the name of the Lord. Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts. Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts. Thank you.
That was so lovely. I've never heard this song before, so it's really fun to hear a new song. Thank you. Thank you so much, Dandan. Okay, so up next we have, and please let me know if I'm mispronouncing it, Miss Celine. Celine, I'm going to spotlight you. And please say your name for us so I can say it correctly next time.
Hello. Me llamo Selene. Hola a todos. Mucho gusto. Thank you for creating this space, Bernadette. So this is my first open mic. I'm a little nervous. I just wanted to say that Adriana, la canción me conmovió completamente. Gracias por cantar ese tipo de canciones. So I'm going to sing a song that is called I Will Follow You Into the Dark. It's from Death Cab for Cutie. So I'll try it.
Thank you.
Illumina y de luz, un girl vacancy song. If there's no one beside you when you're so alone, then I'll follow you into the dark. Since Rome, I got my novels by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, girl, fear is the heart of love, so I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy side. If there is no one beside you when you're so
muchas gracias a ti, Selene. Qué bonito. Gracias. Alrighty, next we have Nalini. I'm going to spotlight Nalini. Make sure you turn your microphone on. Okay.
Hello, I'm Nalini. I'm from Missouri, and today I'll be playing Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Sure, they sound like water.
Nalini, that was amazing. Wow. Nalini, make sure you read the comments because everybody was so impressed with you. And wow, Nalini, I'm going to ask you a question. If you can turn your microphone back on. How long have you been playing?
I started in the summer of 2018.
Okay, 2018 is about a year and a half. You're now going on 2 years. Yeah, no, 2 years. Okay, awesome. Who taught you?
Well, I just like practiced by myself and I started watching your videos since the beginning that I started playing.
Oh my gosh, you are so talented. Thank you so much for performing for us.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, that was awesome. I'm gonna tear up. That was so cute and so good. And the chucking was so clean. Okay, today we are going to the next guest. I'm gonna spotlight them. All right, if you can turn the microphone on for David so we can hear him. Thank you.
I'm Jillian. This is Dave, my husband. He has a weird ukulele, harp ukulele, it's called.
Are we ready? We're ready. Yeah. Got it? All right.
Wow. Okay, David, can you tell us about your instrument?
Yeah. This is a harp ukulele. It's a reasonably recent invention. I play mostly harp guitars, which were invented around the turn of the last century, became the ones with the arms here. It's long story, but this is reasonable. Within the past like 30, 40 years, somebody decided to put a harp guitar arm onto a ukulele, and this is what you got. Got the four strings and then four sub-strings. There's no codification with how this thing should be tuned, so you can do it any way you like. Right now I have the bottom strings. This is a standard uke tuning at the top, and this I have F-A-C-E because it spelled face, I guess. I don't know, but that's the basses seem to work out that way. I picked the bass with my thumb on my... Fingers get the rest of it. that particular tune was one that I'm that I've written. I usually play it a little better than that, but there you go.
He's nervous.
There you go.
Isn't that cute?
Thank you so much for playing for us. That was really, really awesome. And where can we find harp ukuleles? Because you don't really see them just anywhere.
No, this Bruce Way made this. Bruce Way, who's from Taiwan, but in Vietnam, a bunch of ukulelians you guys may know about Bruce. His ukuleles a few years ago got a pretty bum rap because he had a bunch of people working for him and the quality wasn't so good. That apparently has been resolved. This one I'm really, really happy with. And it was just offered on eBay. I said, hey, look at this. I think I'll get me one of these.
I'll take that. What's the price range for a harp ukulele? Because they're awesome. It's really cool.
Yeah, it's they're expensive. This was $1,000 US. But it comes with a cool case.
Yeah.
Is the case handy? I'm curious what it looks like. If not, it's okay. But if it's handy.
Oh, the case?
Yeah.
Go ahead, Jillian, if you could. It's just a big square.
Oh, okay.
It's not, as exciting as it should be.
Yeah. but it actually comes with a case, right?
Oh, that's nice.
Pretty safe, yeah.
Which is, this one's, we got spruce on the top and some species of walnut on the back. I'm pretty sure that this is a walnut too, but it could be mahogany. But it's well built.
Yeah, it's beautifully put together.
Yeah. And I'm happy with it.
And thank you so much for sharing that with us.
It's my only ukulele so far.
Might as well have one that really, really is unique, right?
I'll try to join in if there's another one of these playing in a simpler way, in a more traditional, simple way.
Anyway, thanks.
Dave wanted to play.
I think we should do this monthly. So yes.
Yeah. Excellent. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Okay, up next we have Terry.
All right. I have been practicing this song all week without music, but I'm so nervous right now. We're going to go with music, so I won't be looking at you whatsoever. Here we go on my brand new beautiful uke. Everybody wants a ukulele for Christmas, don't they?
That's Bernadette's signature ukulele.
A ukulele's really all that I need. Tell Santa if he wants to put a smile on my face, put a ukulele underneath the Christmas tree. I want a ukulele for Christmas. I got it written at the top of my list. So if you want to make me jolly, all you gotta do is give me just a little ukulele for Christmas. I know the wise men brought gold, frankincense, and myrrh to baby Jesus when he was born. But if Daddy would have made a little Christmas list, and ukulele would have been gift number 4. That's why I want a ukulele for Christmas, and maybe I can write a song of my own to put a smile on the face of everyone when I play the ukulele that I'm getting for Christmas. Christmas.
Harry, how do you feel now?
Oh, still nervous, but I almost hit the leave button just now. I'm so nervous.
Read the comments because you have a lot of comments.
Okay.
All righty. And now to close the show, we have Dave. I'm going to spotlight Dave. And this will be our last performance.
Then I really should dress for this. I have already partially dressed for this. So we have the Rudolph and the Hawaiian Garland. and I swear this wasn't planned following that last song. But I think a lot of you know I'm from England, and there's a tradition in England, a strange tradition, which kind of preceded open mic nights of folk clubs. And lots of very, very, very strange behaviours in folk clubs from people who run them and people who play at them and people who go and listen. And I'd love to tell you all about those strange behaviours, but we don't have time. I know them well because I've been involved in all three capacities. But one thing that does happen in folk clubs a lot is that there's a point in which whoever's singing will say to the audience, you guys look amazing, and it's lovely to play for you. And I'm sure you sound amazing too. So I'd like you to help me out by singing along with this next song. And then everybody goes, oh no, he wants us to join in. And some people will go to the toilet, and some people will start eating a plate of sandwiches that they brought along specifically for that reason. And some will just leave. So I'd just like to say, you guys look amazing, and I'm sure you sound amazing. So I'd like you to help me out with this one. And it's very easy to do. So this is a song I've written especially for you, not knowing about the song that was going to come before. So when I sing, oh, Santa, I'd like you to go, Santa, just after that. Nobody will hear you, so you can sing as loud as you like, and you can make all the racket you like. So, oh, Santa, Santa. Bring me a gift, although the word's not gift, for Christmas, pause, for Christmas. So, oh, Santa, Santa, bring me a gift for Christmas, you got it. The rest of it you can leave up to me, just listen. But that bit, I want you with me. Around about this time of year, Christmas let us fly to Santa and his helpers, and he's the only reason why everybody just wants something that they can't afford themselves, or they can't buy cheap on Amazon, so they pester Santa's elves. Now there's one group of people, 6,000 on their roll. They're spread around from east to west, from north to south, from pole to pole. These people want the same thing. They've all got the same idea. It isn't that they're dumb, just that they come from Ukulele. Here we go. Oh, Santa, bring me a ute for Christmas, for Christmas. You can get one for a couple of grand or more. Oh, Santa, a koala or a canalea, or a pair of kamakas would look nice upon my wall. Now Santa has a load of ukes stacked upon his sleigh. Lanarkies and overuse, he could deliver those all night and day. But some folks, they have richer tastes, they'd make the highest bids. They would gladly mortgage half their house or sell their wife and kids. Oh, Santa, bring me a uke for Christmas. You can get one for a couple of grand, that's all. Oh, Santa, a koala or a canalea, or a couple of kamakas would look nice upon my wall. you know. They want a maid from ancient woods, from a magic forest tree, inlaid with gold and diamonds, instead of plain old abalone, built by a famous luthier from a fabled island land, decorated with mystic runes crafted in Hawaiian sand. But it was only 10 short years ago, should the truth be spoke, most ukuleles that you'd find were just some toy shop cruel joke. You'd tune them up, tune them up, tune them up, they'd go right out. They was poor as poor could be, no way you would get your fingers round any other chord but C. Oh Santa, bring me a uke for Christmas. You can get one for a couple of grand, that's all. Oh Santa, a Kolo or a Kanalea, and a pair of kamakas that look fine upon my wall. Oh, a pair of kamakas that look fine upon my wall. You might think that I am crackers, you may even want to smack us, but a pair of kamakas would look fine upon my wall. Thank you.
That's amazing. Thank you so much. That's the perfect way to close the show. Now, Dave, do you have sheet music for this? Because I think there are a few people that want to learn this song.
It's all in here, but I'll put it up. I'll record it and post the words up and the chords.
And if you're not a member of Uglandia yet, because I know some of you came from the Patreon page, please join Uglandia. Dave posts very often, and I'm assuming that's where you're going to put the music.
Yeah. It'll be up on the site. Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Well, that, sorry guys, that concludes our show. Of course, if you want to hang out and turn your mic on and chat with everyone here, of course you can. Let's do this again next month. Thank you all for preparing music and for performing, and for everyone who came to watch and enjoy the music. I loved every single performance. Thank you, everyone. We have 14 performers. I see Terry showing off the Uke t-shirt. We had 14 performers, so thank you to all of the performers. And if you're feeling a little shy but want to do it, like, trust me, the nerves are not going to go away. The nerves are going to be there, and they won't go away until after you've performed and the rush comes down. So just get it out of the way and do it on our next one. But I love these open mics, and I hope to do them again every month. So yeah, that concludes today's show. Again, if you want to turn your microphones on and talk, you're more than welcome to do so. I'll be posting this on YouTube as well. I'll be uploading it today so that you can rewatch and share. All right, everybody.
Thank you so much, Bernadette. Brilliant. Thank you, everyone. It was so amazing.
It was so much fun. So much fun.
I just want to say something in the UK, as I'm sure with everywhere else, travel is restricted, and we can't some of us go and visit our family. I kind of feel like I've been visiting my family here today, my ukulele family. So.
Dave.
Thank you.
Oh, so sweet.
Oh, you got me tearing up. I feel the same way. It's so sweet.
And I want to say to Bernadette, hopefully the next time we meet, you'll have your little bee baby here for us to see. Mm-hmm. We wish you great, great happiness, and have a healthy baby in delivery.
Yes.
Thank you, everyone.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy
holidays. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Love y'all.
Merry Christmas. Thank you to all the performers.
couldn't stop laughing, a smiling throughout.